Hey guys, as a follow-up to our interview here at Nido Vickery, we have Emma, who is an awesome barista here. She's going to show us how to make that art. What do we call it? Latte art. Yes. It is incredible. And we're going to try it together, and then she's going to try. We're going to see who does best.
It'll probably be us.
I'm sure.
Maybe.
Measure the amount of coffee that we're using. Okay, here we go. This is the tricky part for sure.
You push that, what's called the grip head, yeah. And then you hold it still until it stops.
That looks so
that
pretty.
That looks good.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
So high and slow.
It's all you, Stephanie.
So with your picture, high and slow.
Oh, okay. High?
No. A little, yeah, just a little higher. Yeah. So probably around here. And then you start pouring it.
I'm so sorry.
No, you're totally fine.
Okay.
And then go to the middle and go down low. And that's when you're going to be trying to do the latte art.
Let's do a little.
A little closer to the coffee if possible.
It's so pretty.
There we go.
There you go.
Look at what you did.
Look at that.
That is awesome.
I'm not sure what it's like.
Thank
you.
That is too awesome.
I love it.
That is really cool.
It's a ghost.
It's like a ghost. It's totally like clouds or a ghost or something
a cloud
exploding.
With a rainbow or something.
Yes, for sure.
That's awesome. Well, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.